Alyssa, what just happened?
We're in Michigan now.
Oh my God.
I've never been here.
Definitely. In Canada.
Almost. I don't know. Mom, we're in Canada. We're here for my 19th birthday. It's legal to gamble and drink in Windsor. I'm carrying around this and waiting for my mom and stepfather. Check this.
Here's our hotel room. It's so cool. It's
very pretty.
There's things behind our bed that you can touch.
We're gonna go to the casinos, and right now there's like cheese at Gary's sister's hotel room.
I wonder if I can back it all in America. Do you wanna go eat some cheese?
You see, Alyssa and Brooke are in Windsor. Only one thing could help us cope with our pain, and that's Leona Lewis.
I miss them.
When we were at Cosmos, there was this, the best band ever.
Yeah. Playing. Oh my God. They're better than.
I think it's Consuela and Eduardo, their brother and sister. You and they were. And no, I just made up those names. They were so good. And I think I'm going to buy their CD.
Hey guys, you came home early. How's your trip? What'd you guys do?
Some of your Burt's Bees. You left it in here last time, Brooke. There you go. Your lips aren't chapped.
They don't talk. They're not real. Fuck you and your paper! I told you it wasn't going to be the same. I told you!
We went to a buffet. There are these plates at the dessert table that said happy birthday, so I went back to our table and I was like, guys, I want a plate that says happy birthday. It's written in chocolate, and they're like, oh, that's cool, whatever. And I come back and I have one. Mm-hmm. I get what I want, obviously.
It was cute. We'll put a picture of it here. She demolished it.
I did.
Let's go to Alyssa's room.
Okay. I'll get her. I'll get this shit open.
Oh my God. We went to the gift shop and there was such a wide assortment of moo-moos.
There were so many moo-moos. I shook my boob against you.
Your dress is so slutty.
She's having boob problems. Look at this. I feel like my hair is not voluminous enough.
Excuse me, but I have pride. I only sell myself for $200 or more.
Justin Chew. It looks like shit.
Okay. I'm gonna make a lot of noise. She's gonna try to run away, but you have to stop her. Can you do that?
I'll try.
I'm gonna shut the door.
I'll try.
You're gonna have to grab her.
I'll try.
Not scared! Hey, you little bitch. Get her! Get her! There's Chloe trying to escape. She's getting away. Stop her.
Zoe's got her. Watch Zoe.
Come here, sweetie. You wanna be held like a baby?
Okay. We got her, but I think she's pretty scared.
Woo! Okay. We miss Rex and Cassidy a lot.
What are we gonna do?
Zoe, don't jump! Zoe, no! Zoe,
no! Just because they're gone, doesn't mean you have to jump, okay?
We played a lot of slot machines. And we found the greatest slot machine
ever.
It's called Double Dragon.
Double Dragon.
And it will fuck your world up.
I completely sucked and I lost all my money. I'm really about to eat some of that, some of those 16 ounces of potato chips.
Seriously, there had to be double-sided tape to keep your nipples covered.
Brooke left.
She did just walk out.
She's in the bathroom. I think she's changing her bra. I'm sure she wanted the world to know.
Hey, let them loose, man. We don't care.
We just decided that we'd mix it up a little since those bitches aren't here to hold us back.
They always tell me what to do.
They can't hold me back.
And since Cassidy got over
bitches,
me giving her a black eye and making her cry, basically I got her to eat a piece of shit.
That makes me want to puke.
Gary won $1,000 last night, and now he's gambling it all away.
Yeah, I could really use that for, like, a laptop. Or college. One of the two.
The propane tank.
Or the propane tank.
You can't tell that I just woke up at all.
No, not me either.
I missed you.